It's another morning. Jack.
Yeah? What? What?
Wake up. You're just not...
Wait, sorry, it was a construction
last night. Whoa, so much happened. I was lucky I used my earbuds.
Half the time it's not a construction. Oh, my house! Ooh, better room! Let me explore.
House.
Ooh, they made a better walkway.
It's not your house yet. Remember, you staff to rent it.
Oh, yeah. The building, the real estate office, the post office. I wonder what's over here. It's a what? A furniture and some supply. It's a supply office. I knew they're gonna build this.
Great. You knew it. Predicted it.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna buy the basics tonight since I'm I don't have money.
Okay, I have a painting.
Also, I need 25 bucks for half.
Wait, I want bread.
Oh, let's think about toiletries last night. Okay, I buy.
Need some bread.
Don't you? Good. Buy a bed.
And. Ooh, oh, look, they actually have a house. Look, they actually have a house for the farm.
Oh, they must have done that last night for a crap.
I'm gonna go and sign up for the job.
You accepted?
Yeah. I just noticed it was open.
I need to take my bread.
Wait, are there axes in there? I can use my axe if they're on. Yeah, on. I'm gonna use my axe.
Okay, good. Then we can buy the money from them.
I'm a good guy. There's actually lots of things to do now.
No.
So I'm going to get some spruce because I'm not renting a boat to get some wood. Or swimming. It's easiest to get spruce right now until they make it.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot to pay for it. I'm so stupid.
Got to pay for what?
Rent.
Rent.
Ooh, they put a welcome gift in here. Oh, and I also had 4 cents left, so. Okay.
6, 7.
Good. I can also buy a few more supplies. This is gonna be great.
Yeah, and then it said $1 for 5 pieces of lumber.
What should I buy? Painting. It's probably the budget I have. So, buy painting.
Done so much.
Oh yeah, my boss did buy torches, cool.
Okay, I think my money's gonna come in the next day. I should make $5 off of that.
Should get a lot of cobblestone.
Hey.
No, I think you're gonna be paid the next day.
I didn't check my mail.
You gotta be paid the next day, remember? This is a day off for the, you know, they're out of town, isn't it? Today, and then that guy placed some money in the chest. So.
Yeah, I'm just checking my chest. Oh, my stuff came in. Yes, I get to install it. And wait, this. Oh.
I found a huge patch
of gold. I have to pay $25.
Wow, the towns are gonna be rich after this.
Okay, this is where I want to install it. And yes.
Oh yes, this is a great natural resource. Wow, I can't believe what my paycheck's gonna be. It's probably gonna be like $30. That's good enough for me. Maybe even $35 if I'm lucky with this patch.
So now I have to go to the post
office. Oh my gosh, I am lucky. This could be 40.
Even the bomb ones packages.
This is 40. Definitely. I know the top ones. Too bad the bosses are out of town. And all the employees since it's Sunday and they're all taking a break from their jobs. So, yeah. They'll be here tomorrow, though, which is pretty good. Oh, I didn't know it was this big! This is gonna be a great patch. This can give me, like, $50. Just one. I was trying this if this Kirio was kind of affecting my mouth, so.
Jack, who are you
talking
to?
Oh my gosh, it's a rare resource.
Are you talking to me?
I had some kind of something in my throat, so. Oh my god. You told me to do. Coal? Yes. Great natural resource. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be rich.
I'm gonna be rich.
I think this is gonna be the limit, but I think I might get $45 off of the rest of this patch. I should tell my boss I found this. I'll probably get 50. This is gonna be so cool. Too bad he's out today. Maybe I should visit the other. Maybe I should go downstream and see what's happening tomorrow. Right, Peter? Yes, I heard they expanded the canal. Yeah, let's go tomorrow.
I'm not going to rent a boat today.
Oh no. I have to do the old fashioned way.
Jack, do you know any way where you can buy an axe?
What did you say?
Do you know any way where you can buy an axe?
No, I have to do this the old fashioned way. This hurts so much. My kids are kind of bleeding.
Yeah, I can give you some wood.
No, you're supposed to sell it.
Yeah. Do you want wood?
Anyways, Peter, let's go to bed. Wait, so it's starting to become night. So tomorrow, Peter, we gotta be exploring this way. Okay? Yeah, right, Peter. Yes. Okay. Because I want to check out the canal expansion they did. I heard it was pretty good. Oh, I almost stole the supplies. I'm so dumb.
So I'm gonna make $6.
I'm gonna make like tons of money because I found a really good coal deposit. Oh well, the boss probably let me keep the torches, but you probably won't notice since it's gone. Okay, either, let's go to bed.
Wait.
Oh, so you get to craft a few resources you have?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I need that new axe.
Hey, it's a wonderful day.
Jack, we have nothing to do.
We're supposed to explore around. Okay, Peter, come down here. Let's explore the new canal expansion. Okay, Oh wait, I have to do something. Oh, Peter, I'm waiting for you to get the out. Okay. We can see the new connection, it's pretty big. I'm also thinking of mining the rest of the coal today.
I heard they're lowering the prices for the wood though, but like they're giving more money for wood.
Yeah, because Wood Town. It's kind of. Wood Town is another name for the town down the stream. I don't know what it's called. But. It just has tons of wood mining for birch. Lucky you do spruce, but yeah,
now,
so lowering.
Now every time you put three
okay,
wood.
Okay, did you see the canal expansion though? Check it out.
I'm going to eat my breakfast.
You don't.
I didn't eat yesterday.
Yeah, you don't need to see it. It's huge though.
I have tons of bread in my inventory.
Like I said, they're gonna finish it tomorrow.
I can barely hear you. No.
Might be because we're really far away.
I had some toast. I had some great toast.
It tastes good, right?
Yeah.
Luckily, the town's gonna be built up again tomorrow because of the construction.
Shouldn't be going.
Wait, do I still have my painting? Yes, I do need to paint this.
Hopefully, more people will move in.
I found a huge deposit. So I get it, probably get 50 blocks, which is so surprising for me.
It looks like they didn't have enough money for the real estate. That's probably why there's no one else building the house here. Like...
No, they're building the real estate.
Yeah, but they didn't finish yet.
That's where all the money is going right now. We bought the house from the real estate agent.
Yeah, but they're setting up shop here and the town doesn't really have enough money.
It's a small real estate for the whole town, and our town is technically expanding right now, so, wanting to get the profit. Okay, let me mine a few ores. It's a good find
Jack,
that coal.
Jack, did you put the struts up? Remember, it will collapse on you if you don't.
Yes, I need to. Yes, I just remembered, but luckily it didn't collapse yet. I think I just need a big jump. Need one pool here. And he told me to put the pool here. Over here. I love the mining industry. You get the fresh smell of coal.
Hopefully you don't suffocate in there.
Don't worry. It's sort of constantly aired, so.
What, they put air conditioning in there?
No. We get a lot of air from the tunnel coming in. Yeah, this is gonna be worth 55 bucks for me. This is a lot of money. So tomorrow I probably gotta buy some furniture. That'd be great. Gotta buy a chair. It's gonna be enjoyable. It's gonna be a great day. I love this huge deposit. No. Oh wait, was it that town where you used to live?
Where you used to live?
Where you used to live.
It's down the street.
That's actually where my company headquarters are. I said you have a business meeting, so can you come over here?
Can I come over there?
Yeah, I think you gotta have it, in 2 days. 2 to 3 days from now, so. I tell you when I definitely know.
Okay.
Like, pickaxe broke, and I need to return the resources. The town's gonna be rich. I'm gonna put this back. Great natural resource town. I wonder why I didn't mine the natural. Oh, I can't. It would cause a mine collapse if I did mine these. It would make the ground unstable and yeah, it's not that good. Oh, Peter! Did you hear that they're installing lights now in the city?
Oh.
I heard they're gonna do it tonight. Like, I have lampposts now. Which I do like.
My job's so great, I'm already getting back all the money I spent. I did spend a lot of money.
Okay, hope. Gotta get my paycheck tomorrow, so. It's a beautiful day.
I still have the bill that I don't need. Wait, I'm just wondering, can I actually cook it? Can I actually use it as fuel? No.
I can't wait until the lamppost is tall. I think there's gotta be one around here. They also said they're gonna make the roads too wide now. They tried to.
Where should I put the bill?
I'll put the bill in your chest.
In my chest?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna put it in there because I think my thing didn't get sent yet because they don't know where it's from. So I'll put it in there.
We're getting the bill from the real estate office out of town.
That was not from the real estate office.
No, the bill. Oh yeah, taxes from the town. Yeah.
No, it's not from that. It was from my lamp I bought.
You must have bought it from the out of town store. Yeah. You didn't need a bill from this store. Mostly since the guy's always gone. I don't think this is owned by anybody. I mean, this is owned by somebody, but I think it's the guy who owns it, like, lives in a different town, so.
Yeah, I think they're going to be anything.
I'll borrow some crap so we can use it.
Just remember, you're supposed to buy it.
No, remember, we still own the right community farm. Remember, it's like 20% in one pile.
We only own it for a bit, though.
Yeah, I know, the rent's gonna stop soon, but, you know, use it while it lasts. Yes, I really want the seeds. Okay. Let me make some bread.
I really like crafting right now.
Yeah, it's kind of simple. I'm just scanning out a few resources.
I think it's getting dark.
Oh, yeah. I think we need meters.
I'm going to go to bed, let me see.
Yeah, I didn't get to search my house yesterday, so I gotta search a little.
Well, I know it's definitely not night, it's just the mountains blocking it. Should I try and climb the mountain?
You can. I climbed it before, so. Interesting?
Yeah.
My house is pretty good.
Yes, sun.
Good
the
sun
is setting.
Oh, so it's like a pretty good sunset? Let me try. Nah, by the time. It looks really good from here.
You
didn't
really
get to back to bed. Kind of like.
We'll have to be careful. I don't want to get hurt going down this mountain. It's definitely not a tall mountain.
You should also be careful since it's kind of a radar problem. But hopefully the light's good on mine. Since it's uncharted land. It's bad. Good night, Peter.
Okay. Good night.